Are you using your entire arm, especially when playing short, fast notes? Don't. To do it properly, the impulse must not be coming from the shoulder, but from the elbow, basically using only the lower half of the arm. To help fix this, stand by a wall and press the upper part of the arm against it.